Musk said, "I think by 2040, there will probably be more humanoid robots than people. Every country will have AI or multiple AIs, and there will be lots of robots, far more robots than people. If you have humanoid robots and there is no real limit to how many there are, then there is no real limit to the economy in that." Citing data from the World Population Counter, the current human population is about 8.2 billion people. Critics say Musk's words are baseless. But if we imagine that some event will reduce the population by 10 times, then such statements no longer seem meaningless. According to another scenario, also voiced by Musk, people will be able to transfer their consciousness into robots. In this case, he may also be right. I am sure that the current levels of AI, like many other technological breakthroughs, were discovered long before their official release, and all we see is a controlled feed with a predetermined purpose.